wandered lonely as a cloud that floats on high o'er vales and hills, when all at once I saw a crowd, a host of golden daffodils. Beside the lake, beneath the trees, fluttering and dancing in the breeze.
Our father was a great walker here. I don't know if you've heard of the Wainwright's books, but our father did them all at least six times, and I come up at least twice a year and always walk the fells because it's just beautiful and you can get away from people.
The smaller things have changed, but the whole area is different colours right through the year, and that stays the same. The principal thing, the fells and the trees, are pretty much what they were then. They're just busier.
If you see they go out into a big space, and the kind of the awesomeness of that space and the size of that space, that kind of blows me away. You realise, you look at some of the fells around here, and you need to kind of pick up on something, like, you know, a sheep or somebody walking or something, and they're minuscule in comparison to the vastness of it all.
We enjoy the scenery and the countryside, walked since we were kids. We walked everywhere when we were children. We didn't have transport. We just like the lakes generally, and we don't do the mountains anymore, though we used to. But it's really nice to see the views, especially when we've got good weather like today. We need a bit of fresh air and so on, otherwise we'd just sit indoors or spend time on the computer or whatever you have to do, time reading, watching TV and so on. It's better to be out walking, exercising and getting the fresh air.